1 plus.
Good start here by Owen Lamb. Experienced campaigner as well.
3-3.
They were rampant at times, weren't they?
Yeah, it's really good.
Five.
Nice push there. Ethan Pope, who's probably the biggest newcomer in out of the four. He's faring pretty well so far. I think he'd be in a few more of his matches than me, actually.
Ethan, 7-6. Simple table tennis.
Beautiful little touch there.
A pairing that's 300 places below their opponents so far. It's the closing stages here.
7. Nine.
And now I have 3 game points.
11.
That's beautiful.
By the Hong Kong China pair.
One
that surely is the easier said than done, though, isn't it? To forget where you are and who you're playing.
1-1. 1-2.
Hong Kong Kit has play at, and Lam Siu Hung, who's been as high as 56th in the world.
3.
Their highest ranking is a lot lower.
2-4.
Propelled them forward massively. Spending time now at the.
Yeah, that would be Topayo Training Centre.
5-5.
So that's probably one of the best shots of the day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yes. It was incredible.
Missed opportunity.
Like to forget.
6-7.
They're the Youth Olympic Games in 2010.
Yeah, I remember. I think I commentated on them actually.
9.
Back in 2010.
11-6.
So that has taken
2-0 down here, the Singaporeans in hot water.
1-love. 1-1.
But they're.
Of course, I think there's been some
exposure. There's wild cards you can also give them.
You can't expect too much.
Yeah, it's a very good point.
3-3.
And so in May in Saudi Arabia. Well, that might be a big boost.
4-4.
With Ho and Lam.
5.
By 2 games and 4-5 in the third.
4.
It was a nice. When you're capable of playing the shot,
six.
I think.
7-5. 7-6. 7.
Fantastic
seven.
Shot.
7. 8.
Mastermind.
9-7. 9.
We'll be peering over the Infinity Arena. Or maybe they're that confident they won't be.
11.
So the Hong Kong China pair advanced to the round of 16.